Yo guys, it's Gay Demon here. Oh, why the fuck are my controls so deep in the ground? What the fuck? Today I'm going to play the game. I hope you can see me on. Oh no, you can't. I am in VR at the moment. I'm going to play the game Accounting. Yes, here it is. I hope the game is in full screen. If not, then I'm just going to go back to my computer screen and put it in full screen. Let's see here. No, it is not in full screen. There we go. Ooh. All right. The just trying to see where my borders are. Okay. Alrighty. This is really nice. How do I?
Ah, yes, you must be our new accountant. Finally, yeah, I hope you like your new accounting office.
Yeah, we're too excited about the accounting work you'll be doing.
Yes, yes, this is splendid. Yeah, we've been without an accountant for far too long.
Hello! Oops.
Push down on it, and it will pop open.
I lost my controller.
Cartridge slot. Push it to pop open. All you have to do is push down on it, and it'll spring up out of the desk. It's grey, it's with a red bit in the middle.
Push it up, pull it up, something.
So it's on the table, and it's grey and it's red. It's on both of those things. So if you push that down, it'll pop up.
On the table!
There might be some things on the table, but you can move it all off. You can figure that fucking out. You can figure that out.
I think you have to pull it.
You gotta pull open.
Yeah, yeah. What, dude? Okay.
Pretty incredible, isn't it? A cartridge slot built right into the counting desk. That's what you'll see a picture of in the dictionary if you look at the word efficiency.
Well done. That was pretty efficient.
Okay, so now you'll need to get the cartridge. Where did we put it again?
We put it somewhere in this room, I think.
It's in the desk drawer. The desk drawer. Try that.
Okay.
In the desk drawer.
Oh, no, wait, no. It's inside the top drawer of the file cabinet. That's where
oh.
It is. It's not in the desk drawer. No, it's not in there. No way. No
God
way.
Damn it.
No way, Jose.
No. Nope.
It's not in there. That's right.
No.
We never put things in there. It's not in there. No way.
Fuck.
Oh, jeez. Oh, wow. Oh, no. It's not in there. It's not. Even in there. It's under the plant.
Oh no, oh yes, I mean, oh no, it's not in there. That's not it.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck, it's under the plant. It's under the plant. Fuck you. It's under the plant.
Yeah, it's under the plant.
Oh, God damn it.
I'm not getting it. It's under the plant.
Where do I?
Stupid. You're pathetic. It's under the plant. It's under the plant, you. Fuck you, you. Fuck you. Fuck you.
You're getting really annoying. You still don't get this thing.
It's under the plant. Fuck you! It's under the plan.
Under the plan! It's under the plan!
Under the plan. The cartridge is under the plan. It's under the fucking plan. Fuck you! It's under the plan. It's
yeah, yeah, I got it.
In the slot now, please. All right, finally. So, in a moment, your VR goggles will pop out of the desk.
Any moment now. Anticipate it.
Oh, it's the newest craze in accounting. VR accounting is the new thing.
It's the newest craze in accounting.
I want to get this fucking thing in here.
In the desk and it'll come out anytime.
Your accounting speed will be dramatically increased by the use of these virtual reality goggles. Once they pop up out of the desk, just pick them up and put them on. Dive right into the numbers. We're excited.
Step right into the numbers. We're so excited about this. Just step right in and into account.
Oh.
Good luck with it all. Bye now.
Yeah, oh, yeah, bye.
Gonna clean this place up. Put everything over there. Everything here, there we go. There we are. Put this in here. There we go. Fuck! All right. I actually did not listen what I need to do. I must say, this game is really, really fun. Oh shit. Warning, electrical hazard, no personnel authorized. Temperature is okay. 20 degrees. All right. Oh,
this is my stuff.
It's mine now.
Get out of here. You don't know how to use those goggles.
What is this? This is your place? This is my place.
This isn't your place. Get out of here. It's hard. This is hard for me. I don't like people in my place.
Is this from the makers of Rick and Morty? Because he sounds. He sounds the same. What the? Oh, my seat is here.
Put it back. This is my stuff. You're taking my. You broke it. You broke my thing. You broke my metal thing. You broke it.
Shut the fuck up. There we are. Fucking hell. Oh, shit, dude.
Who are you?
Fuck.
Hang out so we can chat about just nonsense and whatnot and all the fun stuff. So let me tell you about my day. I woke up, I took a big poopy shit, and then I just went around the house, just walking around this dungeon of mine, just not doing. I don't have much. This is why I'm sitting down right now. This is why I'm laying here. See, I'm the king and of this whole place, and I eat everything. And I eat everything and I don't poop for a day. And you caught me on the day.
Yeah, I also do that sometimes.
I'm exhausted today and I sat down. I pet some stuff that I like. Oh, there's my knife. Thank you. Thank you for cleaning up my mess. Ah, I couldn't have done it without you. I'm so glad that you're here with me. I am so happy that you are here with me because let me tell you, I have spent the last week just eating everything, like I said, just cupcakes, food, garbage.
Let me see if I can throw this knife. Let me see.
I'm so glad I have somebody like you here in the dungeon.
Oh no. Let me try that once. Just gonna try it one more time. Let me get the farthest back. My sofa is here, so.
Beautiful. That it's so beautiful. It's in your eyes. It's in your
Okay. Not sure what to do now. Hello. Fuck.
We have the technology team.
Hello.
And this guy, he knows everything about VR.
His heart is a pair of VR goggles, literally.
His middle name is VR.
All right, I was scared for a moment, you know. I thought that maybe everything would go really badly, but no.
Ha!
Wait a second, are you being so quiet? What's going wrong? What's gone down?
Wait! Why are you being so quiet? What have you done? What's going on?
You're standing right next to the virtual.
Red color doesn't really seem all too. Oh God. Just don't let it be too scary. Oh my God.
Dude, hey, come here. Come here.
What the fuck?
You want to get up in here and play these bones? Man, you a kid. Come here and play me.
Ooh, that's one of my bones you just played. Ooh, yeah.
I'm take one of those little bones away and put it in.
Oh my God.
Hitting the right bones right now. You just hit two of the right bones.
Can you put two? Can you put two in your mouth? Two of them bones. Two of them bones.
Dude, this is so cool. Royal stomach acid.
No, stop. Stop. No, that is acid.
I think I killed myself. All right. I'm not sure what happened, but I think I killed myself. What the fuck?
Now that you... All right, now we can get started. We are a kind people. We are a benevolent people here. We are just very respectable people. We are a kind people.
There's a little desk here.
We're a humble people in this kingdom.
This is definitely from Rick and Morty.
And you
killed. He talks like that.
All right, okay, is this your first little public defendant?
Yes, Your Honor, I prefer the term littlest public defendant, and I am here to represent my client because obviously this is a witch trial for what you all are putting him through.
Now, I don't think that's true, but state your situation here.
My client did not kill the king, Your Honor.
Yeah, see?
Actually, I did. Then you must let my client go, Your Honor.
That is a fancy little phrase. You are definitely pulling me over. You're winning me.
What
over.
The fuck?
I'll tell
pulled
you that much.
Over,
what else?
Like the police pulled over my client when he was driving his Maserati to karate class and he was brought to this courtroom.
Shit, I can't go any further.
Exactly what happened.
Can I move this table? No, I can't. My stairs is here.
That's because I'm the littlest public defender. The littlest ones have the most heart, in case you didn't know. If a man with a big heart and a small body defends you, you'll get off two times more than not.
All right, okay, continue. This is all very pertinent information.
My client was trying...
Whoa, oh! He's okay.
Well, you were asking for it.
Come on. Fuck.
What chicken noodle soup did you have last night, you sodium? Whoa.
Sorry.
Easy. Take it easy.
All right. Hello. I'm sorry. Hello?
I'm just gonna let him speak now.
all right, here we go. Starting now. I've seen a lot of things made of wood.
Look at him go.
Wicker armchairs, wicker stools, wicker footstools.
He's not doing really good. Yeah, we gonna get another one. There we go.
Oh, it looks okay. Well, you got another tiny public defender here.
Yes, Your Honor. My client is innocent of these crimes. Let's say he did commit these crimes.
I think I'm gonna...
Could he have thrown the king across the room? Perhaps like a tiny defendant? I don't know. I don't think so.
That is an interesting observation you make.
The other ones are all here on the floor.
My courtroom, whew, I'd get pissed.
Yes, pissed as a monkey being thrown in the jungle by a human man on court.
That's a very valid point.
I can throw my voice, much like someone can throw my tiny body.
Huh. Interesting points here all around.
My client would like that last statement shaken from the throwing courtroom where you throw people.
The statement has been struck from the record officially.
May I approach the bench?
Yes.
Man, I wish I could be thrown over there to approach you, but I suppose I'll just stay here then.
It looks as if it's not gonna happen.
Not in the cards today. Much like it was not in the cards for my client to kill the king.
Yes, I'm starting to come around.
Have you guys ever been to Heathrow Airport? It is very nice. Heathrow.
My favorite thing about that place, I should say my least favorite thing, is when things are thrown at me. Like, if something gets thrown at me, that would be really problematic.
Like, imagine if a tiny defendant was thrown at you. That would be extremely problematic. That would piss me off for sure.
It certainly would. You know?
I object.
Objection sustained.
Objection to the sustainment.
Overruled.
Objection.
That objection is sustained. That one is.
I object.
That objection is also sustained.
I hold myself in contempt. Wait a minute. Objection.
That objection overruled. You are in contempt.
Oh, objection.
Objection is here. He's in the back. Oh, it looks okay.
Yes, Your Honor.
You got
my
another tiny public defender here.
Crimes. Let's say he did commit these crimes. How would he have done it? Could he have thrown the king across the room? Perhaps like a tiny defendant? I don't know. I don't
what? Know.
Oh, hey. What?
Okay, we got a. You got another tiny public defender in there?
Your Honor.
Okay.
I don't know.
There
what
we go.
World you're living in, but give me a break. There is absolutely no way my client would throw anyone. My client wouldn't pick me up and throw me. I might allow my client to throw me around if it was consensual. Putting that aside, there is absolutely no way the defendant has thrown anyone. He would never pick me up and throw me. He would
Can I throw him at him?
I'm sorry, excuse me, don't pick me.
Easy. Little public defender, stepping up. Let's hear it.
All right. The art of throwing. Where does one throw things, and what could one throw? Throw sounds a lot like three. You say words long enough, you start to notice these connections. It's like... Sometimes
Ow.
I think I'm the only one who throws what's going on in the world. What would you throw? What would one throw to, looky up there at that bulbous-headed individual? Wouldn't it be interesting if one were thrown in that direction? Another word is toss. You know, I always like to scoop. You scoop and you toss.
What? Oh boy, here we go with this again.
I picked up.
Another one? The same one. Holy shit.
Alright, okay, is this your first little public defendant?
Oh, yes, Your Honor, I prefer the term Lutuis public defendant. And I am here to represent my client because obviously this is a witch trial for what you all are putting him through.
You don't throw tiny public defenders at my jury like that. This is a good jury. This is a fine jury. They don't deserve the public defender to be thrown at them. That's it. I hereby, with the authority of the power of the king, kingdom of VR, of the king, pronounce you to death. You're gonna die. That's right.
Oh, Jesus.
Put your whole life to an end. Here we go. Bring in the guillotine, Michael. Put on the guillotine. We're gonna load up the guillotine, Michael. Load it up. You're dead, buddy. You're as dead as the door now. You blew it. You could have had a shot. You could have had a shot, but you don't.
Hi, Michael.
Anymore. You could have listened. You could have listened, but you didn't. You didn't listen to nobody. You didn't. You killed the king, and you're gonna die. So get
all right.
The guillotine. Put your head in the guillotine. I don't want to hear it from nobody.
Oh, snap!
Look what you did! Look what you did to my world! The whole forest is on fire! This was my place! This was my world! Grab my bomb! Pick up my bomb and gotta protect it! You know, don't let the fuse get lit!
Oh, shit! Uh-oh. Well, did I die twice, or? What? Well, this was really, really strange.
Oh, what? You did it! You figured it out! You did accounting! Oh, you did it! You did accounting!
Oh, you did! That was accounting! You're on a map! Virtual reality! Welcome back to real reality! You killed yourself to escape virtual reality! That's genius! You really killed yourself!
Yeah, thanks.
God, all this vocal technique I've been using was just pretty intense, and I need a break now.
Yeah, nice. Yeah, well, we're just happy.
Fuck. There we go. So this was accounting, and It's a really, really cool game, actually. So I guess that's it for this game. I'm gonna try some more games out next time. And I think I'll see you next time. Bye bye. See ya. Oh shit. This was really, really cool. This was a really nice game.